Hello and welcome to this video. Today we will discuss how to we will learn today how to install Kokoro TTS for absolutely free. And this is, I think, great alternative to ElevenLabs if you don't want to pay for TTS text to speech. And this one you can use, which is great. Okay, so I will, first of all, I will show you on their Huggingface page, that how this model works. So I will put this link in the description. Okay, so if you want to test it out on Huggingface, so input text, for example, I can put up to 500 characters for now. So if I put this text and then I click on generate, and as
learn how to run DeepSeek locally,
so as you can see, it was very quick. So but it only generates like 30 seconds of audio. All right, so let's play this
on your computer with this step-by-step guide. Discover the best methods to work with DeepSeek online, use its app, or leverage the API platform for efficient use. If you prefer offline operation for quicker responses or learning purposes, this tutorial will guide you through the setup process.
So as you can see, the result is quite great. Okay, so if you want to change the speaker, you can change it to maybe something else. For example, I want to put it to Sara, and I click on generate.
Learn how to run DeepSeek locally on your computer with this.
You can see it was very nice. Okay, so you have other languages as well. Okay, GB, French, and I think this is Japanese, Korean, and maybe I don't know what is this one. But as you can see, this is their Huggingface page. Okay, but I will show you how to install this locally. So I will leave the link in the description. So the link will be this one here. Okay, but you can check in the description, and you can come to this page and click on download here, and you have to go down and click on you want to download a zip or maybe a RAR file. Okay, you download that. Okay, one of these, download that, and you have to unzip the folder, and you will get into this folder here. Okay, so for example, I have downloaded it under download folder, then I have unzipped it, and this is the folder I have. Okay, so whenever you generate any audio, it will go to this output folder. Okay, but to run this, you can see it says here run Kokoro bat, so you click on that. Okay, and then you will get into this window on the CMD. okay, because it is already running, so that's why I'm getting this error. So I will actually close that. Okay, it's been closed, and because I have already this thing running, I believe, yeah, it's already running. Okay, so if I go to the link now, so yeah, so this is the link you will get. Okay, so I mean, this, the window will open up automatically, and you will get into this window, and now this is running totally locally. So for example, if I paste some text in here and use maybe Emma, and at the moment it is only working with Wave, which is the highest quality. So just keep it as it is and click on generate. Now it is loading, loading voice. For the first run, it takes some time. Yeah, so as you can see, this is done. So when I click play.
Learn how to run DeepSeek locally on your computer with this step-by-step guide. Discover the best methods to work with DeepSeek online, use its app, or leverage the API platform for efficient use.
All right, so I mean, this is a 30 seconds video, which is not too bad. You can just add some text, and you can make multiple audio files, and then you can join them together in an editor. Okay, and Yeah, so this is a short video just to explain if you don't want to pay for TTS like ElevenLabs or the rest. This is you can download, and this is actually totally commercial based. Okay, you can use it commercially. Okay, so there is no issue with this whatsoever. Okay, so I hope you like this video today, and if you do, then please hit the like button and subscribe. We are almost to 1,000 subscribers, so if you click subscribe, that will be greatly appreciated. So thank you, and I will see you in the next video. Take care.